In this video, we discuss the planes of the body. We cover the three major body planes, sagittal plane, frontal or coronal plane, and transverse plane. And we also look at oblique plane. Body planes, planes of the body. A plane is an imaginary flat surface. Oftentimes, the body is sectioned or cut along a surface or plane, which is referred to as a body plane. An unlimited number of sections can be made along an unlimited number of planes. When a section of the body or an organ is cut, it is named after the plane which it occurs. There are three major body planes: sagittal planes, coronal or frontal plane, and transverse planes. Sagittal planes run from the top of body to the bottom and run from front to the back. Sagittal planes divide the body into left and right sections. If a sagittal plane runs down the midline of the body and divides the body into equal halves, it is called a mid-sagittal plane. Coronal or frontal planes run side to side and top to bottom. These planes divide the body into anterior and posterior sections. Transverse planes run from side to side and front to back. These planes divide the body into upper and lower sections. These planes are sometimes called horizontal planes. Since we have an infinite number of possible planes and ways to draw planes, any plane that is not a sagittal, coronal, or transverse plane is described as an oblique plane. So we can draw a plane like this, which goes side to side but also runs slightly up and down and slightly front to back. This is an oblique plane.